Sayyidina Ali ibn Abi Talib radiyallahu anhu, he honored the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam so much that sometimes he put adab before ittiba. His love of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, sometimes he put it before following the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he didn't censor him. Why? Because what does Shawqi say? La'imi, ya la'imi fil hawa, wal hawa'u qadru. Yes, salam. We don't want to make too much Arabic tonight, but Ahmad Shawqi in Nahj al-Burda, he says, ya la'imi fil hawa, wal hawa'u qadru. You who blame me for loving Muhammad, but love is qadr. And I can't control. Allah qadra li hada. That's why he said, jurha al-hibba laysa li fi laysa li alami. To be hurt for the love of Muhammad alayhi salam is not injury for me. Look at Sayyidina Ali ibn Abi Talib radiyallahu anhu wa karram Allahu wajha. When the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam told him, erase Rasulullah, what did he say? I can't do that. لأن الأدب يقدم على إتباع أحيانا ليس غالبا. Because adab sometimes come before following things. Did the Prophet tell him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you have to follow me, أطيع الله ورسوله. Because he knows how much love he has for the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Now the opposite. Even things that we're not supposed to do, we'll erase Rasulullah and do those bad things. That's why we wonder, like, what's going on with us. So to love the Messenger of Allah is to be honored. قُلْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبُكُمُ اللَّهُ. If you love Allah, then follow me. Allah will love you.